Hey Eva, happy to see you. Come, please be seated. Hey Eva, how are you doing?
Hi Angel. I'm great. How about you?
I'm fine by God's grace.
God? How can you say that God is real?
Personally, I say God is real because I'm alive. God is real because you and me, this earth and whole universe cannot appear on its own. If there is a creation, there must be a creator.
Can I know what is God? And who God is?
Sure, dear. God is the one who created everything, who protects, who shows example to how to live, who loves us unconditionally, who is holy without any sin. Many people are believing humans as God.
Yeah.
It's very sad to see people worshipping such humans and the world. Humans makes mistakes and they live in sin.
But what does worshipping world mean?
World and things in the world are created by God. It is God's creation. The sun, moon and all the creatures and all the planets are God's creation. We humans are worshipping such creation but forgot about the creator.
Then who is God?
God created the humans. We are just traveling on this earth. We have to reach our eternal home, heaven. But Satan wants to take us to hell. That is why it does not allow us to obey God. This life on earth ends, but the life after it will not have an end. That is why Satan cheating on people to worship the creation but not the creator. Humans think about this little life and wants to enjoy this life by living in sin, however they like. But there is actual enjoyment in God and life with God. It will makes us happier on this earth and life after this too. That is in heaven.
Yeah.
All the humans are in sin. But God wants us to be with him in heaven, so he came down as a human to shed his blood and forgive us. God has life and death under his control. That is why he rose again from death. None of the person's tomb is open except Jesus Christ.
Yes. I'm amazed. How God loved us so much. That he came as a human, and gave his life to forgive our sins, and rose from death to raise us. To take us to heaven.
Thank God for his love upon us. May God bless everyone.
Amen.
Take care, Eva.
Bye, Angel.
God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.